Hi, I'm Gwen Kessinger, Senior Marketing Specialist for Hubbell Power Systems, and this is In Depth. In today's video, I'd like to clear up any confusion regarding the UV resistance of our hot box HDPE above ground enclosures. UV degradation is a common problem with products exposed to sunlight. This continuous exposure to UV rays can cause materials to fade, crack, or delaminate, which in turn can lead to an aesthetically unattractive product, or even worse, product failure. We've all seen them. Maybe it was in front of a school, a subdivision, a home, or a business. An enclosure that has been exposed to the elements and is so faded and worn it has become an eyesore. Well, I am glad to say it was likely not a hot box enclosure. You see, at Hubbell, our motto is we never compromise. We never compromise on quality and we never compromise on product longevity. All of our above ground HDPE enclosures feature a premium additive. This additive protects the enclosure resin from fading, in turn protecting the physical properties of the part to ensure long life expectancy and no cracking. To further substantiate the UV capabilities, Hubbell's HDPE enclosures undergo rigorous, simulated sunlight exposure tests to ensure they will withstand the sun's damaging rays. Testing is performed to ANSI SCTE 77 standards. We hope this helps you better understand why Hubbell Hot Box HDPE enclosures are the perfect choice for your outdoor enclosure needs. At Hubbell, we never compromise, and neither should you. And remember, Hot Box is the original industry standard for above ground enclosures in the water industry. Thank you for watching In Depth. You can find out more about the Hot Box product or other UV resistance properties of our rotomolded or LDPE enclosures by contacting your regional sales manager or territory manager. Or you can simply call our customer service team.